What's poppin' YouTube? Is the ape in the flesh, don't pee. I'm bringing you another World War II Call of Duty game. Gameplay here. I'm playing on the map, Gibraltar, whatever the name is. Using the Elite Shot setup in this kill confirmed game. The Elite Shot setup, which is the bar with rapid fire and standard mags, grip, and I had these iron sights here, the red dot, whatever, yellow dot in this game. And I went in this one, bro. I'm gonna tell you right now. I did my thing in this game, in this match. But this is after the update, man. The update that we just received last week. And the Elite, usually with this setup, Elite will have Prime on it. But they eliminated Prime after the update. So I ended up using the basic training energetic, which is pretty good. You know, you increase 7% of your speed, and then with infantry, where you could strive from side to side faster, it's a pretty good setup. But the problem with this weapon, although it's very powerful, as you can see how to drop shot at that noob, is that it's just not, you don't get enough bullets, man. This gun is always starving for bullets, man. And that's the problem. That's the problem with this weapon. So I found one way to resolve the issue is just using the forage basic training, which is the scavenger from all Call of Duties. And that resolved that issue, you know. Because, you know, I know people listen, and I don't this myself, and I say that it's not a bad idea. But people always like say, oh, you know, at least say the same thing, you know, you don't need extended max, or you don't need scavenger or whatever, because you just pick a weapon from the ground. And I agree, you know, I've done it plenty of times, you know. Who hasn't picked up a weapon from the ground? But the same token, man, like I like to play the game and use the weapon that I decide to use from my collection, you know, from my classes. I like to use my weapon, and it's set the way that I like. I know what it has. It might be a placebo effect, but I find myself not doing as well with other people's weapon because they got some setups. They might not have a grip. They might have a grip. They might have rapid fire. I don't know. You know, like I pick up a weapon one day. It was an SMG, and it had this crazy setup on there. I forgot what it was, but it's just not the same. You know what I'm saying? So I rather play with my weapon, the one that I created, the one that I know what it has. That's just me. So with this particular gun, extra magazines is just not enough. Look at your boy with a two-piece. It's just not enough. You know, they only give you 90 bullets, and it's just not enough, man. Especially when you put rapid fire on it, they just always starving for more bullets. So scavenger is the way to go as a basic training. I don't know what I'm saying. Now, you do lose that 7% of speed with this weapon, but since now we have unlimited sprint, you know, it's not that bad, because, you know, you get to run around and do your thing, and you don't have asthma, which is, I'm glad, man. That's one of the best thing they did for this game is just eliminate the asthma from the characters. You know, take three step, you know, it was annoying, it was stupid, and I'm glad that they eliminated that. I'm glad that we now have healthy, in shape, you know, soldiers here to play with, and not these asthmatic soldiers that we got when the game came out. You know, so I'm very happy we eliminated Sprint. I think that's the greatest change that they deal with, in this game was the unlimited sprint, personally, you know what I'm saying? And it became a whole different game, you know, because, you know, you, look at this, what? Hold on, what's going on here? That was garbage, man. No, hold on, let me see, what happened here? Let me go back real quick, let me see. Hold on. Okay, that guy, what? Hold on. Let me see. Because I don't think he shot me. Let me see. Nah, man. Come on, man. That dude did not shot me. Look. I think I'm burning because that guy is burning over there. Look at that. I thought he was in that corner. See, that's why I'm aiming over there. But he's actually in the other corner. So now I'm trying to see. He's aiming at me, but I don't think he shot me. I think I burned because that other dude was burning over there. You see? Because I'm close to that dude. Now I'm shooting at him. Bam. Maybe he did shot me. I don't know, man. I just don't feel like I got shot.
Oh, man, come on.
It feels to me like I burned because that other dude was burning, bro. But anyway, man, that was a very suspect day right there. Anyway, so get off the floor, son. So like I said, man, that I like the update, man. A lot of people like the update. You know, Thunder likes the game again, which is a good thing. You know, everybody. You know, the saddest thing that happened to Call of Duty is that a lot of these OGs, I should have stopped this gunfire right here, man. I should have not continued that. But anyway, the saddest thing that happened to Call of Duty is that a lot of the OGs stopped playing the game. You know, the first group of Call of Duty YouTubers. You know, the Fistikov and the NASA ones Presador. My bad, man. My memory is messed up. Presador and all of these OGs that used to play the game. You know, they don't play no more, you know, and that's a sad thing, you know what I'm saying? We still got Thunder, but it was, you know, I miss these other dudes, man, because it was the group. It was a group of them, you know. JEC was there, Jai Turkey also, you know. It was a big group of people that was the first group of YouTubers that was posting videos for this game. You know, that was posting videos on YouTube, Call of Duty videos. And they were a lot of fun, man. And I started watching YouTube when they were posting videos. You know, I started following NASA and Optimus Prime. Optimus Magnum. And then through Shakedown 2012. Through those guys, I met Thunder. I started following Thunder, you know, and it's all good, man. But now, like, we got this new wave of Call of Duty YouTubers that I can't really get into. Like, I watch and I follow one or two guys, but I'm not like back in the day. You know, I used to religiously watch YouTube, because I thought it was entertaining, and it was kind of funky how you have people playing a video game, and they will show the gameplay on the computer, you know, and they were entertaining to me. But now, you know, I follow a very, very small amount of people that I actually watch their videos and show support or not. But anyway, man, this is it for me, man. Thank you for watching. Your boy dropped 39 kills, man, with the bar, the elite shot setup, man. So I appreciate you guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to hit the like button. Share the video if you like the video. Till next time, this is your boy, Don P. Salute.